got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my...
Hey, I'm here at Holly. I'm going to do a quick video walkthrough. They're having an open house, so this worked out really good today. Excuse my casual appearance. I was painting my laundry room. All right, here we go. Really nice. Great curb appeal. Wonderful neighborhood. You can see you're at the curve here, so it's real nice and quiet. Very peaceful. There's a park coming into the neighborhood, so that's kind of neat. Looks like you've got RV parking on the side. Nicely done. Let's walk in. In the front entrance. Nice tall ceilings. There's a nice sitting room as you come in the front door. That leads into the kitchen. All right, we're gonna go, but then so you can go right or left from the entrance. I'm gonna go this way. Hey, how you doing? Okay, thanks. Yep. I'll edit you out.
If you need to know anything, let me know. I can fill you in on the house.
Love that.
You just built this entertainment center right here, too.
That's pretty neat. I saw that in your photographs. Good photographs, by the way.
So we had Rhonda McCormick.
Uh huh.
You know Rhonda?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, unfortunately. So we're using her team.
Love the basin too. Yeah. So these are pop out.
That looks like it's...
So those are all cabinets.
Mm-hmm. Neat. Up there as well. So we did the same thing up there on the entertainment system.
And on the entertainment. So there. No hardware on them. They just magnetic seals. So, full bathroom number one. Master with backyard access. That's nice. Here's that great bathroom. Super nice. Walk-in closet. There it is. That's a lot of custom closet stuff in there. It's pretty nice. All right, let's go down the hall. All right. Raised panel doors. Bedroom number 2. Love how wide that hallway is. Excuse me. Nice size rooms. Bedroom number 4. So nice finished garage with built-in cabinets. Tons of storage. Wow. Okay. You guys are set for storage. Let's go to the backyard. Okay. Good little playhouse. Could install exterior ceiling fans out here if you want, if you were so inclined. Kind of a cool water feature. Equipment's in great shape. And there's your RV parking. Slate tile roof. It's going to be in great condition. I will ask about the solar panels. See if they're leased or owned. But there's a ton of parking back here. Ton of space. All right. Let me go ask about those solar panels. I will take this home and splice it together and send you a YouTube.